Okay, Ram, Kiddushin Perek, Dalid Mishnah Gimel, third Mishnah, fourth chapter, Masechet Kiddushin. So in the middle of talking about Yuchsin, and we had learned in the last Mishnah, two Mishnahs ago, that there were three categories of people. Kohen Levi Yisrael, okay? Then the second category was Levi Yisrael Chalale Geire. Geirim Charure are freed slaves, so they all can marry each other, they just can't marry Kohanim. Kohanim can marry Levim Yisrael. And then the third category was Ger, Charure, Mamzeri, Nitine, Shtuki, and Asufi, and we learned what the Shtuki and the Asufi were in the last Mishnah. Okay, and these all can marry each other. So our Mishnah continues and says the following: Kol Asurim Lavo Bekal, a different opinion. So Kol Asurim Lavo Lekal, Mutarim Lavo Zebazet. So we've learned this before, but we also learned the following: that the Asurim Lavo Lekahal, though Mamzeri, Nitine, Shtuki, and Asufi, okay, meaning these four. Okay, these four, Mamzeri, these four, let me just get rid of the background. Okay, let me just make sure shape fill. No fill. Okay, these four, Mamzeri, Nitine, Shtuki, and Asufi, they're Asur Lavo LeKahal because they can't marry, okay, since they're out of their, they can't marry Levi'i and Yisraeli. They really can't marry Yisraelim. Mamzeri, Nitine, Shtuki, and Asufi. But they're Mutar Lavo Zebazer, they can marry each other. Okay, on the other hand, in this opinion, mutarim lavo zebazeh, okay, kamashal lam teaches you, ger amoni umoavi umamzer shtuki beasufi. But there are others, there are other kinds of gerim, like ger amoni umoavi, a convert from Amon umoavi. Salach, the Gatara says, that if you are from Amon umoavi, if you convert, you can never marry asur lavo lakal, they can never marry into the kahal Yisrael. That's what the Torah says. Up to 10 generations, they can't marry into Yisrael. This Ger Amoni Moavi. But they can marry Mamzeri, Netine, Shtuki, and Asufi. They're allowed to marry into this group. That's what it's adding. But the Mishnah says, Rabbi Yehuda Oser. Rabbi Yehuda prohibits. Okay, Lavo Lakahal. Rabbi Yehuda prohibits Ger Bar Mamzeret. Okay, but he says, Ger Amoni Moavi. Because they are prohibited from marrying into the Kahal at all, they can marry Mamzeri, Netine, Shtuki, and Asufi. So, Mishnah continues. Rabbi Eliezer Omer, Blevzer says, Vadan bevadaan mutar. That which is certain, vadai, we know what he is, with certain, is permitted. But, vadaan bisveikan, someone who's a vadai, we know who he is, with a safek, or, usveikan bisveikan, someone who's a safek with someone who's a safek, Asur. Those are prohibited. Ve'elu hin asfekot. What are the asfekot? Shtuke, asufe, v'kute. Kuti. It's interesting. Shtuki, we know, remember, when the mother says, shtok, quiet, because you don't know who his father is. Asufe, you don't know who either of his parents are. And kuti, someone who's a kuti. So therefore, Rabbi Eliezer says, vadan, vadan, okay? Mamzeri and netine. So let's just go back to our chart. Eliezer says, if you are a mamzer and netine, you can marry each other. So mamzer and netin, they all can marry ger, charure, they can all marry each other. Mamzer and netin. But a mamzer cannot marry a shtuki, because we don't know what a shtuki is. Maybe a shtuki is really Yisrael. Maybe the shtuki is really a ger. The mamzer cannot marry the asufe. So the only thing the mamzer can marry is mamzer and netin. So the mamzer and netin with a shtuki and a asufe, they can't marry. Okay, and Rabbi Lezer says, Habisvakai, the Kuti is also Safek, because they didn't know if they do Gitin and Kiddushin. We're not sure if they divorce properly. Vehaidna, but nowadays the Bartunera says, Asum ke Nachuim kuburim chol divrayim. Today the Kutim are considered like Nachuim. They're not even considered like Jews at all. Okay, it's a little bit confusing the different categories of Yichus that they had in the times of the Mishnah. Like, according to Rabbi Lezer, pretty much nobody could marry anybody else unless you knew exactly what they were. And basically everybody tried to stay with Kohanei, Levi'i, and Yisraeli. We'll stop here and dedicate our learning to the memory of my father, Harav Simcha Ben Yitzchak Kalman. Have a good day.